So I've got an issue with my J30, and it's just the right rear window, and I'm guessing something's stripped out in the regulator or something like that. But it always gets caught up going up or down, right around there. If I push it down or if I lift it up on the way up, it'll get past it. And if I go all the way up or all the way down, makes a bunch of noise. Let me know what's going on. Thanks.